cheese. Grab the cheese.
4K.
It's National Grilled Cheese Day.
Oh, yes.
Grilled cheese.
If you don't like grilled cheeses, we can't be friends.
How can you not? Isn't that like the first food you love as a kid?
Yeah. Isn't that like what your mom made you like every day during the summer?
I see three foods that we first eat when we're alive. I mean, other than baby food after all that. Nuggets, yes. Grilled cheese, and macaroni and cheese.
You're
so
right.
Grilled cheese is a staple since we were knee high. Look, knee high.
Since we were knee high to spiders.
Look at that. Look at that.
So today is National Grilled Cheese Day, just in case you need an extra excuse to shove buttered bread and melted cheese in your face.
Oh, you make me want one right now.
You've got one. According to a new survey, only 13% of Americans do not like grilled cheese sandwiches.
Thank goodness that's an crazy low number.
It's low. Yeah, it's a low number. That means 87% of us do.
Good.
Okay, we love grilled cheeses. And it's our second favorite cheesy food behind pizza. But ahead of macaroni and cheese and cheeseburgers.
Really?
Yeah, so as far as cheese, they've actually, you know, looked into this. Cheesy foods. Pizza comes number one because there's a lot of cheese on it. Second is definitely the grilled cheese. There you go.
That is very surprising.
Yeah.
I mean, I love it a whole bunch, but that it's number two.
Our five favorite grilled cheeses to use on grilled cheese. These are the cheeses inside.
Okay, give me some ideas.
Our cheddar, American. I think a lot of people use American, no?
Right.
And cheddar. Swiss, which I don't think I've ever had one with Swiss.
Me either, but it sounds good.
Provolone.
Ugh.
And pepper jack. Pepper jack would have some spice to it.
Yeah.
Half of us like to use at least two different types when we make grilled cheese. And little did you know, when you go to restaurants, they like to use three or four cheeses in their grilled cheese. At home, it's usually just one slice of cheese that you grab from the fridge, right?
Yum.
Wow. Yes.
I'm trying to think, do you have a favorite at like a restaurant? Because I do.
Well, yeah. I can remember, what was the grilled cheese? What's yours?
Can I say it?
Yeah, give him a shout.
Texas Burger.
Oh, yeah.
Texas Burger has my all-time favorite grilled cheeses. Anytime I go to Texas Burger, I mean, I like the burgers, but forget it, I'm getting grilled cheese.
Yeah.
And everybody that knows me knows this about me. I get grilled cheese at Texas Burger.
You know what? I'm going to give a shout out to Dairy Queen, too.
They have good ones?
Yeah.
I'm going today.
So, yeah. I mean, you know, it's hard to mess up a grilled cheese.
It's true. No. No, let me tell you, in my opinion, what messes up a grilled cheese.
What messes up to you a grilled cheese?
If you're making it at home, using cheese slices.
Using cheese slices?
You would be shocked. I made one for Boo here recently, and he had always had cheese slices.
Right, so you put something else on.
I put Velveeta cheese.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. Like the nacho that you use.
Yeah, the nachos. Yeah, for the Rotel.
For queso.
And stuff, yeah.
I use Velveeta on my grilled cheeses. I've never used cheese slices because I don't like the taste.
Wow. Well, they do have Velveeta cheese slices. I'm just saying. The thing is, they have so many now.
Yeah,
you know what
true.
I mean? And it's just crazy.
I want to try that.
But they're
Swiss,
saying,
though.
Well, they're saying you're only using one cheese. They're saying, jump it up. Do two or three cheeses and you're going to be shocked.
Do you like grilled cheeses better with just regular bread or Texas toast? Which is your fave?
It don't matter.
You don't care?
Yeah, and sometimes I can't tell.
Doesn't matter if they're thicker or not?
Yeah, I don't care. And to me, my favorite part of the grilled cheese is the crust. Is that what you would call it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like the crust.
As long as it's nice and toasty, we're good.
And I'm not going to lie, I like it a little burnt.
Really
toasted.
Yeah,
really toasted. Really toasted.
No surprise, I've got a sandwich maker and it does just that.
I like that stuff. So there you have it. It is National Grilled Cheese Day. By the way, do you eat cheese with soup?
Yeah. I do like that every now and then.
They say grilled cheese and tomato soup are actually kind of hard for your body to digest at the same time.
Ooh.
And you could give yourself a stomach ache. So they're saying on this National Grilled Cheese Day, beware. Yes, you love your grilled cheese, and usually you throw a soup with it. They're saying tomato soup, not so good with those two combinations. It may do something to your stomach.
It'll be torsones.
Yeah, torsones. So they're saying be careful when you're adding a soup with your grilled cheese, especially if it's tomato soup.
Wow.
So there you have it. There you have it. By the way, pickle wedge, yeah?
Yep.
There you go.
We're going to eat grilled cheeses today, and so is everyone else, because we put it in their heads.
Love it. National Grilled Cheese Day. Go grill some cheese.
Yeah!